We're slowly coming of age at the speed of light.